Landscapes of South Dakota, the people, places, and experiences that make us and our state unique. Friend and family connections across South Dakota are amazingly close. When you visit or talk with someone from another part of the state, how many times have you discovered that you know someone in common or might be related? Well, it's actually simple math. If you take the 800,000 residents of South Dakota with a divisor of the number of counties or communities, multiply the quotient by 0.2% of the distance between your home and the nearest state border, that product is the subtrahend of 2.5 times your age. The remainder is the number of people you might be related to out of the next 100 you meet. Don't worry, there's probably an app being developed to calculate that for you. But no matter the numbers, it's a fact. South Dakota is like a small town with really long streets, where the next person you meet can be a friend and might be a relative. Learn more at sdpb.org/landscapes.